Joe Bonamassa here, discussing a song that I wrote for my new album called Mountain Climbing. Seems to be the most discussed song of the record. This is the same guitar I used on the record, and I found that it really does define the sound of the song. This is a 1964 Firebird 3. I've removed the tremolo arm that generally chews up the bottom of these things and is good for detuning the guitar upon application. I use the middle position, which is both pickups. I roll the tone down on the lead and just both volumes up. So the tuning is another commonly asked question. It's dad fad or something. Open D minor. So you have a D. Let me get it to where you can actually hear it. A D, A, D, F, A, D. So again, D, A, D, F, A, D. So the song, the riff is based on just a D minor chord with a double G. So just a two-note chord. So the pre-chorus just kind of goes down chromatically from, I would believe, F. Chorus, this is all Mel Bay Book One stuff, just goes very simply. That's pretty much the entire song until you get to the bridge. The bridge, again, because you're in open tuning, a lot of this stuff is a lot simpler than it looks, or what you would think. It goes to C minor, which in open D you would play it where you'd normally play a D position, and it's a really complicated C minor. You just take this index finger, one thing you can do with like all these bar chords, you know, you can kind of move them around. Get some nice like pagey things going on. So when it comes to the solo section, I overdubbed that solo. It's one of the few solos I overdubbed on the record in a standard tuning Les Paul. When I play it live, unfortunately, I had to kind of relearn the instrument a little bit. So for the solo in open tuning, this is how I do it. Yeah. Thank you. that's the whole solo that I do live. And the version you have on your jam tracks is basically a doppelganger to the live version. So some of these patterns get a little strange, but once you start messing around with them, you can just have a lot of fun in your room, kind of messing around. And don't, by the way, don't fear making mistakes, because at any moment in time when I'm soloing an open tuning, you are 1 second away from disaster. So don't feel bad if you make some mistakes. So that's basically the meat and potatoes of the song Mountain Climbing. It is a lot simpler than it looks. These chords are just 2-note octaves that I kind of nicked from Chris Whitley. And the chorus is very simple. So have fun, mess around with it, and tune your guitar to open D minor. You might get some good ideas out of it. Cheers.